Well, hello there, Septembers. It is I, Michael. Nice to meet you. Hope your weekend was well and hope your Monday is going ever so slightly better. So, news with me. What have I done? Well, I've gotten a little bit bored of Destiny. Stop playing that. As you can probably see from the playthroughs, the game is fun. The review last week, you know, we did nothing but slate it, but still gave it some reasonable scores, but unfortunately just not enough to keep me interested at the moment. There was some news in IGN today. I shall put that link in the description below. But basically surmising that the story itself was going to be a lot different. There was going to be something called the Crow in there, and the darkness was awakening with the Traveler, and yada, yada, yada. Didn't really make an awful lot of sense to me how different that is, but let's face it, I didn't actually realise there was a story for most of Destiny. So probably a little bit my bad as much as anybody else's there. But check out the link below, have a little read of the story, see what you think. You might like it, you might find it really interesting, you might find it really dull as dishwater. The choice is yours. But yesterday, I picked up FIFA 15, and I hate myself for it, really. It is an expensive month of games, well, this and November coupled. Probably about £2.5 million worth of games coming out of my bank alone. I'm pretty damn sure that the games industry is trying to bankrupt me. But, hey-ho. So, there's FIFA 14, that's going to take me until Shadow of Mordor, which is Friday, which is going to take me until Alien, which is Tuesday. A little bit of a gap, and then November just rinse and repeats the whole cycle once more, except there are a few more games out in November. That is basically meaning that I am going to have no social life. There's not really much of a difference there. Thoughts on FIFA so far? Well, I'm enjoying it, it's good. I always enjoy FIFA though. It's one game I always pretend never to really get much enjoyment out of, but once I start playing around with it and getting the campaign and getting to a season, you know, I do have good fun in it. It's a game to tune on and play a couple of quick matches on. It's a game where you don't really have to invest an awful lot into it to get something out of it, so I do enjoy it. Any better than the previous ones? A couple of minor improvements. Nothing spectacular. The passing seems to be a lot more concise, so if you're a fan of it, or even if you've never played it, give the demo a whack, give it a whirl and see what you think. What is out this week? Well, we've already covered that Shadow of Mordor is out Friday, so really excited for this game. Seems to have some pretty decent reviews all around so far. From what I can understand, you don't have to be a Lord of the Rings expert to jump in and enjoy this game, but I'm pretty sure that if you're likely going to be a Lord of the Rings fan, you're probably going to get a little bit more out of it than those who aren't. Same swing, I used to play the Battle for Middle-earth back on the PC, well and truly back in the day, 1 and 2. There was all the games out on PlayStation 2 that were fun for Lord of the Rings. Am I a massive Lord of the Rings fan? No, not as big as some. Is that necessarily a bad thing? No. You know, I'm going to play the game. It seems to take the elements I love from Arkham City, you know, and the elements that I love from Assassin's Creed and merges them together into one big hodgepodge of awesome reef. So we will give that a go, and will we enjoy it? Hopefully so, hopefully so. We will have some Let's Play videos on, a very quick first impression, probably a little bit more of an in-depth discussion on Saturday about that. But all in all, we should have some content for you guys to feast your pretty little eyes on. I'm kind of in love with two songs from an artist that I think you guys really should check out. Now, this is Meg Myers. I found her when searching for the Banshee soundtrack. Now, if you guys have heard Banshee or seen Banshee before, you'll have to agree that it does have one of the world's best soundtracks to it. Now, Meg Myers, two songs I would probably check out if you really want a good taste as to what she is. That would be Desire, and the other one would be Monster. So I'll put the links again in the description below. Give them a listen, give them a like, and, you know, enjoy the music. My dog is barking again. My dog does nothing but bark. If I was my neighbour, I'd be really annoyed. I have a word of the day for you guys. Oh, yes. This is Ragabash. And what does Ragabash mean? Well, Ragabash is an idle, worthless fellow. So, there you go. Ragabash. Why do I know that? I was looking for something beginning with R that was different to superb. Story of my day there. Where do we go from here then? Tonight, I'm probably going to be putting on a Last of Us multiplayer Let's Play. If I can get a chance to actually do that and put that on, it'd be great for you guys to have a little look at that. It's something a little bit different to what the videos cover at the moment. I'm going to start getting away from Destiny a bit and start putting on a few other kind of screens. We do have a video coming on the channel that is our top 10 games of all time so far to date. It'd be great if you guys could have a little look at that. You know, comment, like, respond, do what you like. I really, really want some interaction from you guys. I don't seem to have many comments on these videos so far. And that is pretty much it. I'm going to try and deliver some more regular videos. I know last week was a little bit of a downtime, but the truth of the matter was, last Monday I got in, I was absolutely shattered from work, recorded a vlog very much like this, forgot to take the microphone off mute. Well, that's it from me then today. Merry Monday, and I hope to catch you September's another time. If you like this video, please do drop a like, do drop a subscribe, do share it with your friends, take it home, show the family, do whatever you see fit. Toodle pips, guys. Bye-bye.